All right. We're live. We're live. Magandang gabi sa inyong lahat, mga kaibigan. Good evening from Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao. Oh, charot. Meron ba tayong viewers? Yata naka. Yon. Yeah, once again. Wow, once again. Wala pa nga. Good evening, everyone. My name is Xylyn. That's Xylyn Abalye. I'm from Dumaguete City, and I just want to thank BeatZ. Yeah, if you can follow them on their social media accounts, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, yan ang pinakabagong social media ngayon, ang pinagkakaguluhan. Yeah, YouTube channel, they also have their YouTube channel. You can follow them, BeatZ. And again, yun, my name is Xylyn. I'm a local artist from Dumaguete. And 24 years old, single, binenta na yung sarili. So I'll be entertaining you with a couple of songs. I will also include siguro one or two original songs that I have. And I hope that you will enjoy tonight's show or tonight's event here in Live PH. If you can, you know, say hi. Ayan, meron tayong mga babatiin ngayon. Ito, sila Jewel. Ayun, ang dami naman. Nice. Wow. Hello, hello. 7 viewers. Meron tayong 7 viewers. Just quick shout out lang. Sino him? Sherims. Hi po, Jewel. Shira. Nossy Mouse. Yun, Kagawasan. And WWW. Tatlong W. Ayun, magandang gabi sa inyong lahat. So hindi ko napapatagalin. I will be starting with first song. So mag-check lang ako ng ating, you know, live dito sa aking isang phone. Madami tayong phone ngayon, alright? So the first song tonight is from Bread, but actually ni-revive ulit ng Ben and Ben. I think 2019 or 2020. They had their rendition with this song. So, yeah, without further ado, I'll start tonight's show with Make It With You by Bread.
I really think that we can make it, boy. there for those who sleep. Life is for us to keep. And if you're wondering what this song is leading to, I'd like to make it with you.
Ayun. Thank you so much sa aking mga audience. Charot. Wala na tayo. May dalawa tayong audience dito. Ang aking mga kuya na tinutulungan ako sa ating live tonight. So, ayun. Wow. Actually, this is my first time to, you know, be in this app. So, konting shout out. Yon, shout out to LMF peeps. LMF. Ano pong ibig sabihin ng LMF? Yon, hi kay Ayaya, Jack Mafia, Jerome, yon, Sherims, Funky Monkey, yon. Magandang gabi sa inyong lahat. Thank you so much for joining me. We have, you know, ilang minutes pa to, you know, jam and just enjoy the night because it's Friday night. It's supposed to be, you know, magre-relax tayo galing sa gikan sa itong mga trabaho this week. So, yeah. Sige, let's go. What's next? Charot. Okay, so this song is, if you're, siguro nung pandemic, talagang sumikat yung TikTok. This has been around sa, ano, sa TikTok, sa FYP ko, like sa wall. Ito yung laging ginagamit na pang, alam mo yun, background music and everything else. I hope you will enjoy this song, and the title of this song is To the Bone by Pamungkas. Yeah, I thought he's Pinoy, pero hindi pala. I think he's Indonesian. So, yeah, this song is To the Bone. Let's go.
Have I ever told you I own you to the bone? Have I ever called you when you are all alone? And if I ever forget, tell you how I feel, listen to me now, babe, I own you to the bone. I want you to the bone. Oh, I want you to the bone. Oh, maybe if you can see what I feel through my bone, every corner in me, there's your presence that grown. Maybe I nurture it more by saying how I feel, but I didn't mean it before. I want you to the bone. I want you to take me home. I'm falling, love me long rolling, losing control of your body and soul. Mind to for sure, I'm already yours. Walk you down, I'm all in. Hold you tight, you call in. I take control, your body and soul. Mind to for sure, I'm already yours. Will that be alright? Oh, would that be all right? I want you to the bone. I want you to the bone. I want you to the bone. Of all the ones that beg to stay, I'm still longing for you. Of all the ones that cry the way, I'm still waiting for you. Maybe we seek for something that we couldn't ever have. Or maybe we choose the only love we know we won't accept. Maybe we're taking all the risk for something that is real. 'Cause maybe the greatest love of all is who the eyes can see. Yeah. Oh. The eyes can see. Oh. I want you to take me home. I'm falling. Love me long. I'm rolling. Losing control. Your body and soul. Mind to for sure. I'm already. Your body and soul, mind to for sure, I'm already yours. Take me home, I'm falling. Love me long, I'm rolling. Losing control, your body and soul, mind to for sure, I'm already yours. Walk you down, I'm all in. Hold you tight, you're calling. I take control, your body and soul, mind to for sure, I'm already yours. Always. I'm already yours. Yay.
Wow! Yan. Hello! Ayun, sabi ni Bella, ano to? Bella Rosaflo. Regards to kuya. Sinong kuya pong tinutukoy natin? Sige. Basta dalawa yung andito eh. So, sila lang doon. Hi, Shira! Yan. Hi, Shira. Yan, nag-heart siya. Apat na heart. Heart, 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 heart. And... yan, nag-hi siya. Hello, Ronzan Lasco. Yan. Magandang gabi sa inyo. Again, my name is Xylene. That's X-Y-L-Y-N. And you can follow me on my social media accounts. That's Xylene, at Xylene Abalye for Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and also ang pinakabagong kinakabaliwan ng lahat ang TikTok. Ayan, nakikita niyo yung mga sayo-sayo namin doon. And also, again, a huge shout out to Beatzy. Yan. Beatzy, thank you so much for having me and inviting me for tonight's live stream. Grabe yung effort nila sa lights. Actually, the moment I entered the room, I said, chuya bay. It's really chuy. As in, really chuy. Ayon, hello, brother. Ronzno Lasco. Ronzno Lasco. Hello. Magandang gabi sa inyo. Magandang gabi, brother. Ayan. Uy, 9 viewers tayo. You know, if you want to, gusto niyo namang magbagsak. Bagsak ba? Paano ba yung term dito? Or, you know, to give some gifts or gold bars. Gold bars ba yan? Yeah, gold bars. Okay. If you want to yan, give some gold bars, you can... we would love to. And if you have, siguro, baka may mga ano kayo. Meron kayong requests. Ayan. May requests kayo. You can comment down below. Siguro, babasahin ko every after song. Ayan. Titignan natin kung kaya ng powers ko at kung kaya ng internet nyo. Maghanap ng ano. Maghanap ng lyrics. And, talking about TikTok, this song is also na-learn ko siya sa TikTok. It's really, I don't know, like, so chill, and it talks about choosing this person all over again. Ah, ayun. Na parang even if there are a lot of, ilan tayo sa mundo? 7 billion people in the world, and I'd still choose you. Oh, sana all. Pingi naman, Lord. Charot. Ayan, sige. So this next song is entitled Pick and Choose. I hope you like this. Let's go.
Write your name on the tape. They say you don't get to pick and choose who'd stick around and who you lose, but I'm begging God to let me pick this one time. Favorite song, if it helps you fall asleep. Don't need a TV screen, just close your eyes, sit back and breathe. No, we're not lovers yet. No, but we don't have to be. You don't even have to think. I'll give you my time if you waste it with me. They say you don't get to pick and choose who'd stick around and who you lose, but I'm begging God to let me pick this one time. This one time I'd still pick you. I'd still pick you. They say you don't get to pick and choose who sticks around and who you lose, but I'm begging God to let me pick this one time. I hear heaven singing when your lips move. I hope no one kisses them how I do. I got sober on the day I met you, 'cause nothing else can get me high like you do. Like you do. They say you don't get to pick and choose who sticks around and who you lose, but I'm begging God to let me pick this one time. They say you don't get to pick and choose who stick around and who you lose, but I'm begging God to let me pick this one time. This one time.
Yon. So that was Pick and Choose from TikTok. Yan, makakaano, ang dami mo ng ano to. Dagan gyud kag mabalaan nga songs sa TikTok jud. Legit. Ayun, hello sa ating mga bagong viewers kay Jerome. Ayan, may nag-request ng ano Sun and Moon. Kaya ko ba 'yun?
Baby, baby, I'm a sun and moon. Everything between. A lot of pretty faces could waste my time. You're my dream.
Actually, sige, try natin yung chorus lang. Yeah, chorus lang.
Baby, baby, you're my sun and moon. You're everything between. A lot of pretty faces could waste my time. You're my dream girl. You make flowers bloom. Girl, you make the stars collide. And I don't know what I get to get lucky like this, but it sure feels fine.
Oh, yun lang alam. Yun lang alam ko. Yun naman yung ginagawa sa ano eh, sa TikTok eh. Ayun. Thank you so much. Hello, Bella Rosafio. Yon. Si Pam, hello, what's up? Magandang gabi sa inyong lahat, sa ating mga bagong viewers. Yon. Wow, nice po. Thank you. You are welcome, Kagawasan. Thank you so much for requesting. Yeah, again, you can, you know, if gusto nyo mag-drop ng mga gold bars, baka naman, gusto nyo. Baka lang naman. Gusto lang naman. Pero, namimilit kami dito. Yan. Hello, hello. Invite your friends. Yeah, invite your friends, you know, to chill and enjoy the night with some music. It's really, you know, amazing, no, na parang you don't need to go to the bars or like coffee shops or kundi sa Dumaguete. If you can't, ano, you can't go sa Cafe Racer, dyan naman minsan ang ano talaga, mga nagigig. We have this platform, Live PH, or any other platforms where you can, you know, just chill and listen to music without going out sa inyong mga balay. And especially, yan, meron pa rin tayong pandemic. Kaya, guys, ingat-ingat pa rin tayo, ha? Wear your mask. And sanitize always. Yan, again, my name is Sylene. That's XYLYN sa mga bago nating viewers. And I'm here in Bitzy Studios. Studio lang pala. Isa lang. Dami ko nung sinabi, Bit Studios. Yeah, you can follow them on their social media accounts. And well, for the next song is ano, konting story lang. This is my favorite song talaga when nung nag-pandemic. I don't know if you're familiar with this, but nung pandemic siya, before pandemic, pre-pandemic na siya na-release, but parang sumabog, charot, or like nisikat jud siya during pandemic. And it talks about Dumaguete. My gosh. I mean, if you've been here or if you're not a local ng Dumaguete, alam talaga nating masasaktan tayo dito sa Dumaguete. Ayan, mga emo-emo natin dyan, ng mga kaibigan. Ang daming pain, ang daming lessons. So, this song really reminds me of Dumaguete City. So, basically, I'm not a local dito sa Duma. I'm from Zamboanga City and studied here. And then, you know, nakapag-work na rin dito. So, pandemic graduates po kami. So, wala po kami face-to-face. Congratulations sa ating mga graduates na mga kaibigan dyan. Yan. If meron kayong gustong i-shout out, ayun, meron tayong mga bagong viewers. Si Diol, paano to? Diol The Neck? The Neck? Yeah, Diol The Neck. Oh, sige. Si Bella Rosafio, ayun, kanina pa tong dito. Hello. Hello, hello. Ayun, may nagbigay ng love. Ano ibig sabihin nun? Sige. So, yan, this song is entitled This City by Sam Fisher. Again, this is one of my favorite songs din talaga from this artist. Yeah. So, let's go. This City.
I've been seeing lonely people in crowded rooms, covering their old heartbreaks with new tattoos. It's all about smoke screens and cigarettes, looking through low lights and silhouettes. All I see is lonely people in crowded rooms. The city's gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love me, then leave me alone. The city's got me chasing stars. It's been a couple months since I felt like I'm home. Am I getting closer to knowing where I belong? The city's gonna break my heart. She's always gonna break your heart. Oh. Oh. I remember mornings when my head didn't hurt, and I remember nights when art didn't feel like work. She wakes up at noon and she's out till three. She leaves a perfume all over me, but I've been seeing lonely people in crowded rooms. Oh, the city's gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love me then leave me alone. The city's got me chasing stars. It's been a couple months since I felt like I'm home. Am I getting closer to knowing where I belong? The city's gonna break my heart. She's always gonna break your heart. Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah, yeah. Got a hold on me. She got me wrapped round a finger. She got a hold on me. She got me wrapped round a finger. The city's gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love me then leave me alone. The city's got me chasing stars. It's been a couple months since I felt like I'm home. Am I getting closer to knowing where I belong? The city's gonna break my heart. She's always gonna break your heart. Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. The city's gonna break your heart. Always gonna break your heart. She's always gonna break your heart. She's always gonna break your heart.
Yon. That was The City. Thank you, Kuya. Thank you, thank you. Uy, sabi ni ano, Dio the Neck, nag-cheers siya, sabi niya. Oh, inom tayo, shot puno. Shot puno. Hello, invite your friends, guys. You know, para chill tayo tonight and just enjoy. Yeah. Wow, we have 9 viewers. Si Pam, si Brother. Yeah. Feel ko, dapat ano, ma-meet ko kayo kasi kayo lang talaga nandito. scroll natin. Baka may na-miss ako eh. Okay, wala naman pala. Hi, idol. Sabi ni Brother. Hello. A joke. Sino bang idol? Ako ba? Or may inahayan ka sa ano? Nakigihayan sa comment section. Ayun. That was This City by Sam Fisher. Ang so amazing na ang dami mo lang pwedeng ma-discover na new songs, new artists sa different platforms natin sa social media. Instagram, TikTok, and speaking of those social media accounts, you can follow me. Diba? So magway pa tayo. Anyway, so this next song is from my favorite, super, super, ultra mega favorite band. Kung kita nyo naman sa shirt ko, it's Cuaderno the Concert. This is from Ben and Ben. They have, ano to, parang, they wrote this song and they released this song 2015 and talagang nag-boom siya ng mga 2016, 2017. I really like this band because yung ginawa nila, yung si Paolo and Miguel, yung mag-twins, they are like, they're studying and then, well, nag-create na sila ng music and then what they did kay, sabi nila, they, our dream, which is yung music, it needs to take the back seat daw muna. Kasi they need to finish their studies and then really honor their parents ba sa ilahang, you know, as children, you know, giving back to their parents, like giving the diploma. And then after that, sabi niya, may ipon ka o may ipon ako. O sige, release natin yung mga kanta natin. And then, boom, ayun, they are known now as Ben and Ben. Before, they are known as Benjamins, the Benjamins. Ngayon, Ben and Ben sila. So, this next song is from Ben and Ben. Wow, meron tayong 11 viewers. Libre na. Libre naman music. Bugnaw, beer na lang kulang. Ayun. Okay. Magkano kayo? Food Panda. Ayun. So, this next song is from Ben and Ben. This song is called Lives.
I can think of all the times you told me not to touch the light. I never thought that you would be the one. I couldn't really justify how you even thought it could be right. 'Cause everything we cherish is gone. And in the end, can you tell me if it was worth the try so I can decide? Leaves will soon grow for all the banners of trees, and all will be alright in time. From waves overgrown comes the calmness of seas, and all will be alright in time. Oh, you never really love someone until you learn to forgive. Try as hard as I might to feel the shadows of the night. It haunts me and it makes me feel blue. But how can I try to hide when every breath and every hour I still end up thinking of you? And in the end, everything we have makes it worth the fight. So I will hold on for as long as leaves will soon grow for on the barrenness of trees, and all will be alright in time. From waves overgrown comes the calmness of seas, and all will decide if I should leave or stay. And in the end, we'll make it worth the fight. That no matter what happens, you try to make it right. Leaves will soon grow from the barrenness of trees, and all will be alright in time. From waves overgrown comes the calmness of seas, and all will be alright in time. Wounds of the past will said all will be alright in time, and all will be alright in time. someone until you learn to. You never really love someone until you learn to. You never really love someone until you learn to forgive. Learn to forgive. You learn to forgive.
Yun. Yeah, so that was Leaves by Ben and Ben. Ayun, sabi dito. Ayan, sabi ni brother, na may jacket di ha? Na, ano man? Bugnaw. Ah, bugnaw. Ah, okay, sorry. Oh no. Yun. Thank you. Ah, compliment yan, di ba? Oh, bugnaw. Tama, tama. Thank you, brother. Hello, brother. Hello, hello. Ayan, meron tayong mga bagong joiners natin for tonight. Si Maria at saka si Lina. Hello, Maria and Lina. Welcome sa tonight's live stream dito sa Live PH. With, I'm here in the studio. Napakagandang studio ng BeatZ. Thank you so much. Again, shout out sa kanila. Also, follow them for more updates. It's very, you know, it's amazing na they are inviting local artists dito sa Dumaguete para to showcase. Syempre, ang dami, dagan kay tagmaayong ang mga musicians diri sa Duma. So, nasila, ano, Gabi was the violinist ng, yeah, John? Yeah, John. Yon, si Kuya John. Yeah, you can catch him also sa mga restaurants dito sa Dumaguete. So, tomorrow, meron na namang bagong magla-live. I think there are rappers, right? So, as in, tanang ano, dili lang acoustic na ay mga mag, you know, mag-violin, ay mag-rap, ay manayaw. Wow, grabe. So, kudos to BeatZ for supporting the local artists ng Dumaguete. And yeah, yun, thank you so much. Ayan, si Ayaya. Welcome back, Ayaya. Yan, nandito ka kanina, di ba? Ikaw yung isa ka sa mga unang nandito kanina. Yan, 8 viewers. Hello, Ayaya. So, let's jump in to the next song natin tonight. Yan, this song is classic. Ayan. Classic to. Ang dami na ring gumawa ng renditions nila. Ako, ano lang ako? Chill rendition. Hindi tayo ano sa mga ano to genre nila. But this song, the next song is a classic. This is entitled Just the Two of Us. Okay. I hope you'll enjoy my rendition. Ayan, para may humabol ata. Ayan si Mendoza Pau. Hello, Mendoza Pau. Welcome sa ating live stream. Again, guys, if you want to drop some gold bars, you can do so. Yan, pindutin nyo lang tong heart or itong gift. Yan, pwede na kayong mag-drop. And also, again, if you have your requests, you can just comment them down below. After kung kumanta, babasahin ko ulit. Mag-scroll lang ako. Baka nalaktawan ba? So, yeah. This next song is Just the Two of Us. Let's go.
I see the crystal raindrops fall, and the beauty of it all is when the sun comes shining through. To make those rainbows in my mind, when I think of you sometime, I wanna spend some time with you. Just the two of us, we can make it if we try. Just the two of us, just the two of us, just the two of us, building castles in the sky. Just the two of us, you and I. We look for love, no time for tears. Wasted water's all that is. It don't make no flowers grow. Good things might come to those who wait, but not for those who wait too late. We gotta go for all we know, just the two of us. We can make it if we try, just the two of us. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Building castles in the sky, just the two of us. You and I. Da 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 da. I hear the crystal raindrops fall on the window down the hall. It becomes the morning dew. Darling, when the morning comes and I see the morning sun, I wanna be the one with you. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try, just the two of us. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Building castles in the sky. Just the two of us. You and I. Da 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 da. Ta ta ta. Oh, just the two of us.
Ayon. Thank you. Sana sumaya kayo. Ayon, hello sa ating mga bagong viewers. Lucky Squirrel. 12926370. Talagang binasa, no? Si Capcan. Hello, what's up? Ayan, nag-send ng applause si brother. Thank you so much, brother. Thank you so much sa inyong... Oh, meron si Diol the Neck. Ayan, sabi niya, perfect. Di ko alam kung ano ba yun. Basta nag-appear siya sa screen ko. I think I need to, you know the things na binibigay nila para kapag thank you, I will learn this. Kasi bago, again, bagong app to, Live PH. You can check out other artists also na i-feature ng BeatZ's dito. So, okay. Let's go to... Gusto ko naman ng chill din. Another one from my favorite band. It's Ben and Ben again. So, again, I think kabatch niya din pumasok. Ay, kabatch din to gi-release sa Ben and Ben. 2015, 2016, and talagang nag-boom siya noong 2016. So, this next song is entitled Maybe the Night by Ben and Ben. Again, if na may mga requests, you can just comment down below and I would gladly, you know, I would try my best to do my duty for tonight's event to entertain you and ma-kanta ang inyong mga requests tonight. So, that's G. Fire with you, souls are cloven, ever one or two. Your love surrounds me like a lullaby, singing softly, you are mine, oh mine. Moon has never glowed this color.
stay together here. We follow the pull of faith to this moment. We follow the pull of faith to this moment. Moon is never clothed color. Hearts have never been this close. I have never been more certain. I will love you till we're old. Maybe the night holds a little hope for us, dear. Maybe we might wanna settle. Stay together here. Stay together here.
Ayon. That was Maybe the Night by Ben and Ben, aking favorite band. Yan, hello kay Pam ulit. What's up? Uy, thank you so much sa applause, Pam. Also, thank you sa mga nagbagsak. I think this is the, ano, itong 4K na gold. Really, wow. 4K gold. Thank you so much. Hindi ko alam kung mag, kung ano yan, pero sige, thank you so much for that 4.1. Wow, grabe. Oh, may nagbigay ng coffee. Yes, coffee is life. Hello, hello, Capcan, Lucky, Squirrel, Mendoza, Pal. Ayay, sana andito pa kayo. Meron pa tayong 9 viewers. So I think I have few more songs in my set list. And I think, what if? Char, gusto niyo ba marinig ang aking original? Char. Fun fact, I wrote this song 2018 and then talagang tinapos ko lang siya nung pandemic na. Nung pandemic na, nung wala na akong ano, wala na akong mabuhat sa balay. Parang, oy, naday ko'y pending na kanta nga, wala na ako na human. So, yun, natapos ko siya nung pandemic. And, disclaimer lang po, hindi ito ang story ko, hindi ito akin. Talagang, ano ko lang, may friend ako back in Zamboanga na kinento niya sa akin yung, you know, yung pain. Ah, si Kuya, hindi naniniwala. hindi to akin, di ba? Hindi pa ako na yun. Sa friend ko to na story. So, parang when that friend, when he was telling his story sa akin, that night, parang sabi ko, uy, ang interesting. I don't know, like, ang dami ng masasakit na kanta ngayon eh. So, siguro hindi na siya masyadong ganun ka char. Pero, ito yung first second song na talagang sineryoso ko nga ako yung humanon. So this is entitled Bitaw. Dili Bitaw in Bisaya, ha? Bitaw, to let go. Yan. Pakawalan mo na. Pag ayaw na, huwag mo nang habulin. Tama na. Once is enough. Diba? So yun, the story of that song is letting go of that someone na parang alam mong murag gahulatan na irabitaw mo, duha, nga mo let go. So, ayan. Pareho rin as asking for a friend. Uy, bitaw, dili dyan. Dili ako ang story, ha? Bitaw, dili dyan, dili. So, yun. If, you know, naghihintayan lang silang dalawa. So, be the bigger person to, kung alam mo nang wala na siya nalipay ni mo, you know, dili na ikaw yung kalipay. Okay. Kita, eh. So, let's go.
Baby kid, He sounds so glad, but I don't hear. Ulit lilimutin at pabalik, ngunit kailangan ng paliparin, di na aasar at aatras na di na pipilitin pa. Pipilitin pa ang alam kong wala. Leron-leron sinta, ako'y magpapaalam na sa'yo, sa tayo. Pinaglaban sa laban na alam kong ako pa rin ang talo. Bakit ba hindi sumuko? Hindi alam kung saan lulugar, kung ako pa rin ba o meron ng iba di na aasar. At aatras na di na pipilitin pa. Leron, leron sinta, ika'y bibitiwan na. Di na pipilitin pa ang alam kong wala. Leron, leron sinta, ako'y magpapaalam na sa'yo, sa tayo. Ooh. 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 Akala ko ikaw at ako, laban sa mundo. Pero pagdating sa dulo, ako'y iniwan mo. Leron, leron sinta, ika'y bibitiwan na. Di na pipilitin pa ang alam kong wala. Leron, leron sinta, ako'y magpapaalam na sa'yo. Leron, leron sinta, ako'y mas matapang na. Di na babalikan ang alam kong wala. Leron, leron sinta, ako'y magpapaalam na sa'yo, sa tayo. Pangako mo, wala tayong dulo. Pero heto tayo.
Yon. That was Bitaw by me. Yon, para sa mga kailangan ng bumitaw. Yan. Uy, meron tayong madaming ano. Dami tayong bago. Ay, meron na yon. Si Aloysium. Hello, Aloysium. Magandang gabi. Thank you so much for dropping by. And ayun, sila WW, sila brother, BDT15. Yan, I think this is, eto, bago to sila, sila Aloysium at si BDT15. Yan, magandang gabi sa inyong lahat. Once again, my name is Xylene, that's Xylyn. And if you want to hear no more covers, and soon, ayan, we're working on releasing that song na napakinggan nyo kanina. So, sana masuportahan nyo. It will be out sa YouTube, Spotify, Apple Music, Deezer, yan. Sana suportahan nyo. And, wala, actually, yung goal ko lang talaga, gusto ko lang mapakinggan yung sarili ko sa Spotify. Like, okay, sige, bonus na yung madaming ano, makikinig. Pero, ganahan na dyan ko nga, madungan ako ang self. Oh, okay, nakabot ko sa Spotify. Yay! Yun yung goal. So, yan, again, Sylyn, XYLYN, follow me on my social media accounts, TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube channel. I also have my YouTube channel. And also, huge, hindi ako magsasawang pasalamat sa ating mga kuyas dito sa studio. Thank you so much, Beatzy, for really inviting, also supporting the local artists ng Dumaguete City. Yon, woo! Sige, so next song is also a Tagalog song. This is from Ebe Dancel. And if familiar kayo sa kanya, siya yung kumanta ng Ipaglalaban ko ng ating ba. Yan. Ginamit sa Panday. Kabot pa magpanday. Ito si Jericho Rosales na syempre ako na-abdan. Grabe mo. Bata pa ko, 25, 24 pa ko. Magta-25 this year. So, the next song is from Ebe Dancel. He is an OPM legend also. He plays his guitar. This song is entitled Burnout. Pero mas nagustuhan ko yung version talaga ng si Clara Benin at saka ng Ben and Ben. Kasi pag yung original version, full band siya. So, dili siya pang chill. So, yung kay Clara Benin and Ben and Ben, they turned it into, you know, a very chill song. Mas masakitan ta. Ayun, sige, wala namang ano. Okay, wala namang nagre-request. Sige lang. Kung meron lang kayo, siguro masaya lang sila sa mga kinakanta ko tonight. Sige. So, the title of the song is Burnout.
Kang tumingin nang ganyan sa akin, huwag mo akong kulitin, huwag mo akong tanungin, dahil katulad mo ako rin ay nagpako. Di na tayo katulad ng dati, kay bilis ng sandali, o kay tagal din kita minahal, o kay tagal din kita minahal. Kung iisipin mo, di naman dati ganito. Teka muna, teka lang, kailan tayo nailang? Kung iisipin mo, di naman dati ganito. Kay bilis kasi ng buhay, pati tayo natangay. O kay tagal din kita minahal, o kay tagal din kita minahal. Sinusuyo kita, di mo man marinig, di mo man madama, o kay tagal din kitang mamahalin, o kay tagal. Huwag mo akong kulitin, huwag mo akong tanungin.
Yon, yay! Yon, that was Burnout by Ebe Dancel. Yan, meron tayong bago si Jerome. Hello, Jerome. Hello, hello, what's up? Welcome to our live stream tonight. I think, ilan na lang to? I have, ilan na lang ni Kuya? Upat ka buk? Upat, yeah, upat. Four songs, last four songs. So, I think more on Tagalog. Yeah, Tagalog yung mga last na ko, mga song. Yeah, I think, yeah, one, two. Yeah, one English song from a band na magko-concert this year sa Manila. This is from Lainey. Yes, Lainey. Yeah. If you want some chill music, you know, pang road trip, mga one big tuyok diri sa Duma, their band. Sorry. Benangala. Lainey, sobrang ganda ng mga songs nila. And this next song is entitled 13. Oh, tuloy-tuloy na natin. Huwag na madami sat-sat sa ilin. Diba?
Ako lang, di ba? Ako rin may gasigig story agad. Sige.
Yeah, this is 13, like 1-3, by Lainey. Let's go.
It could change, but this feels like the calm before the storm. Not that I don't wanna try, but I've been here before. Friends in town, phones at home, I tell myself it's fine. Can't remember how it tastes, slept alone too many nights. Where do we go wrong? I know we start out alright. Where do we go wrong? I swear we knew it last this time. Where do we go wrong? Oh, did you change your mind? How could you change your mind? Who got inside your mind? Where do we go wrong? I know we start out alright. Where do we go wrong? I swear we knew it last this time. Where do we go wrong? Oh, did you change your mind? How could you change your mind? Who got inside your mind? Your house and I don't want them back. Smell of you is way too much, not gonna put my heart through that. I don't know how much time we've got, I don't know how much to say. I don't know, tell me what you want, but I want you to want me the same. Where do we go wrong? I know we start out alright. Where do we go wrong? I swear we knew it last this time. Where do we go wrong? Oh, did you change your mind? How could you change your mind? Who got inside your mind? Where do we go wrong? I know we start out alright. Where do we go wrong? I swear we knew last this time. Where do we go wrong? Oh, did you change your mind? How could you change your mind? Who got inside your mind? Da 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 da. Oh, where do we go wrong? I know we start out alright. Where do we go wrong? I swear we knew it last this time. Where do we go wrong? Or did you change your mind? How could you change your mind? Who got inside your mind? Where do we go wrong? I know we start out alright. Where do we go wrong? I swear we knew it last this time. Where do we go wrong? Or did you change your mind? How could you change your mind? Who got inside your mind? How could you change your mind? Who got inside your mind?
Thank you. Yun, uy, may bago. Hello, Justin Pinon. Justin Pinon. Ayan, sana, ito na lang, before mag-end ang live stream, dapat makapag, ano tayo, at least 5,000 golds.
Huh?
Ayan, 4-7 na tayo, 4-7. So, tatlo, 0.3. Ewan ko kung ano, basta, 5. Kung kaya. Diba? Kung kaya naman. 4-7 na tayo. 4.7 golds. Gold bars. So, if you want to, you know, help some, pwede mo request. Uy, ayun, sabi niya, Leaves by Ben and Ben. Nakanta na kanina, pero sige, why not? Let's go. Sabi ni Pam, hi Pam, alright, I'll sing Leaves by Ben and Ben. Let's go. So, sa mga nandito na kanina, take two tayo. take two. It's G.
I can think of all the times you told me not to touch the light. I never thought that you would be the one. I couldn't really justify how you even thought it could be right. 'Cause everything we cherished is gone. And in the end, can you tell me if it was worth the try? So I can decide.
Whoa, what a go!
And leaves will soon grow from the barrenness of trees, and all will be alright in time. From waves overgrown comes the calmness of seas, and all will be alright in time. Oh, I never really loved someone until you learn to forgive. Try as hard as you might to feed the shadows of the night. It haunts me and makes me feel blue. How can I try to hide when every breath and every heart I still end up thinking of you? And in the end, everything we have makes it worth the fight. fight, so I will hold on for as long as leaves will soon grow from the barrenness of trees, and all will be alright in time. From waves overgrown comes the calmness of sea. Learn to forgive. I never thought that I would see the day that I decide if I should leave or stay, and in the end what makes it worth the fight, that no matter what happens you try to make it right. Leaves will soon grow from the brownest trees, and all will be alright in time. From waves overgrown comes the calmness of seas, and all will be alright in time. And all will be past, will I said all will be alright in time, and all will be alright in time. I said all will be alright in time, all will be alright in time. Oh, I never really loved someone until you learn to. You never really love someone until you learn to. You never really love someone until you learn to forgive. You learn to forgive.
Yay! Thank you. Ah, yeah. Thank you, sabi ni Pam. You are very welcome. Wow, we have 9.2k golds. That's a lot, I think. I mean, you know. Thank you. Thank you so much for giving. You know, gusto ko lang talaga mag-perform, pero wow, may bonus. Yun, thank you so much to everyone who gave. Si Pam, thank you sa imohong request. Ayan, meron pa tayo. Si TMR Pinon, hello, what's up? Magandang gabi, TMR Pinon. Si Justin Pinon, wow, magkapatid ba kayo? I think magkapatid. Si Maria, si Curious Squirello, and si BDT15. Hello, magandang gabi. Welcome sa ating live stream tonight. So, meron lang tayo three songs. Yun, three songs. Let's go. So, the next one, I think yung ating mga kuya dito sa studio will relate sa ating next song. Very nostalgic. Ano ako nito, elementary. So, I think, elementary high school. Ganun, nilabas to na song. This is Kung Wala Ka by Hale. No, di ba? Oh, di ba? Tumangos siya. Ano, mga kapanahunan nyo to. Joke! Joke lang. Ayan, Kung Wala Ka by Hale. Siguro, one of, ano din, mga pioneering ng, ano to? Pioneering ng OPM. Yun, ang Hale. Sige, so, yan, this is Kung Wala Ka by Hale. Let's go. Thank you.
tapos na ang lahat. Andito pa rin ako. Heto't nagkatulala sa mundo. Sa mundo. Sa'yo
hanging talaga. Yun. Thank you so much. Uy, ano, nagbabalik si ano? Si Shiro. Hi, Shiro. Welcome back. So that was Kung Wala Ka by Hale. Okay. We are now down to our last two songs. Another one. Tagalog pa rin to. This is from Haligi din ng OPM. Jimmy Bondoc. If you know Let Me Be The One. Hindi yun ang kakantayin yun. Akala nila yun yung kakantayin eh. So, this is Hanggang Dito Na Lang. Yun. By Jimmy Bondoc. Sobrang simple ng chorus but sobrang mapanakit. Akala ko may bago. So, this is Hanggang Dito Na Lang by Jimmy Bondoc. I hope you'll like this song. Again, my name is Sylene. It's XYLYN, Sylene Abalye. I have my social media accounts. You can follow me there for more updates. Kung kailan ako mag, you know, magla-live or may mga gigs. And also, huge shout out sa ating Beatzy, ano to? Crew? ang aking dalawang kuya na nandito. Thank you so much. Follow them on their social media accounts. Even dito sa Live PH, follow them for more shows na
you know, they will have their live streams from different local artists ng Dumaguete. And yeah, support them. We have really good local artists dito sa Duma. Yun. Thank you so much for the opportunity, Beatzy Studio, sa inyong support sa amin. So, okay, let's go. Hanggang dito na lang. Bye. Jimmy Bondoc.
Akala ko'y habang buhay tayo, akala ko'y hanggang dulo, kay haba pa ng kalsada, dito na ba tayo bababa? Ganito na nga ba ang usapan, kung dito na ang hangganan? Dapat sigurong iwasan ang mga minsang kamustahan. Sanayan dapat ng kalimutan upang di tayo magkasakitan. Hanggang dito na lang, hanggang dito na lang. Ikaw ba ang pagkatok sa ating nakaraan. Mga nakaugalian dapat ng pagbawalan, sunugin na ang mga tayo. lang dahil humihirap lang hanggang dito na lang hanggang dito na lang hanggang dito
Wow, thank you so much. Yan, sa ating mga, ayun, may bago, si GM62. Hello, GM62. Welcome sa last part ng nating live stream. Ayun, so, I'm down to my last song. Aw, sad. Charot. Actually, nag-enjoy ko. Yeah, nag-enjoy ko. Ang ganda ng everything, ang sound. Woo! Thank you, BT. So cool. You guys are the best. So, this is my last song tonight. Once again, thank you, thank you, thank you so much sa mga nagbigay. Thank you so much for staying sa ating live stream hanggang sa dulo. Yan. Thank you so much, guys, for staying. And again, this is Beatzy Studio. Thank you so much, guys, for having me. And again, my name is Xylyn. That's X-Y-L-Y-N. Remember the name, charot. If you have, you know, if you have may mga events kayo, baka pwede. Pwede nyo kayo contact. Yes, I have my, yan, nagigig po ako sa mga wedding, birthdays, ganun. Wag lang po lamay. Wag lang. Wag lang yun. Okay? So, this is my last song. Thank you so much for staying. This song is from Ben and Ben. Again, this is Katang Isip. Let's go.
Ang iyong gusto o ito'y lilisan na ako mga alaala'y ibabaon kalakip ang tamis ng kahapon mga gabing di namamalayang oras ay lumilipad mga sandaling lumalayag kung suman tayo mapadpad o bawat kilig na nitarama sa tuwing hawak ang iyong kamay ito'y maling akala isang malaking sablay pasensya ka na sa mga katangisip ko ang ito wari dala lang ng pagmamahal sa iyo ako'y gigising na sa panaginip ko ang ito at sa wakas ay kusang lalayo sa'yo lalayo sa lalayo sa'yo gano'ng kabilis nagsimula tayong bumalik sa umpisa upang di na umasa ang pusong nag-iisa pasensya ka na sa mga katangisip ko ang ito wari dala lang ng pagmamahal sa iyo sing na sa panahon sa wakas ay kusang lalayo sa'yo, lalayo sa sumabay sa agos na isinulat ng tadhana, na minsan siya'y para sa iyo pero minsan siya'y paasa. Tatakbo papalayo at kakalimutan ang lahat. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Pero kahit saan man lumingon, nasusuya pa ng kahapon. At sa aking bawat paghinga, ikaw nasa isip ko, sinta. Kaya pasensya ka na sa mga katangisip kong ito, wari dala lang ng pagmamahal sa iyo. Ako'y gigising na mula sa panaginip kong ito, at sa wakas ay kusang lalayo sa iyo. Ang iyong gusto o ito'y lilisan na ako.
Yun! Thank you so much! Thank you guys for joining. Ingat kayo pa uwi. Charot, nasabay lang pala kayo. Thank you so much for joining. Ayun, may mga humabol. Sila Jack Mafia, Pauline, hello. And thank you so much for joining us tonight. Oh yeah, the gold bar. Whoa! Wow, we have 19.3K gold bars. Wow, thank you so much, guys. This is big. Thank you. This is my first time na nag-live ako dito sa Live PH. And wow, this... ito agad. Thank you so much. And actually, that's it. That ends our live stream tonight. Thank you for joining us. Again, like Beatsy's social media accounts para updated kayo kung unsa ang mga other artists or kung, you know, mubalik ko diri. Wink, wink. you can follow them para updated kayo. And sabay-sabay tayong mag-chill dito. Thank you so much, guys. And ingat kayo.